While the presidential campaigns may have paused on this Patriots Day, they're kicking back into gear tomorrow. President Trump will make a visit to Arizona on Monday. His campaign says he'll be in Phoenix on Monday morning to host a Latinos for Trump political roundtable. That's scheduled to happen at the Arizona Grand Resort Monday morning. His Phoenix visit will follow several campaign stops in Nevada over the weekend. President Trump last visited Arizona in August for a campaign event in Yuma.